Okay, I think it's up, maybe.
Yeah, looks like it's live again.
I could not get any of these games to run on Play.
I should have just ended that sentence right there. I'll tell you who's getting some right now.
Jesus Christ. Oh, wow. Damn, Grimith. You need to, like, go get her a cake tomorrow and be like, congratulations!
No, I don't want to make her feel self-conscious. It's okay. I'm just glad she's happy.
Really? I don't know what to say. Congratulations, you guys.
I think you should just go back to Oregon Trail. Do the from the room.
Maybe one. They're just playing Pokemon.
Do the first one.
Okay.
It's got cream filling.
Yeah, this is why I've been following SKS for years and years. Yes, because of Grimith.
Why is it so loud? Oh, I turned it up a minute ago. I know why. It's just in my ears. It's not in your all's ears. Okay. Okay, I did the update. We'll see if this crashes some more. Wow.
And because I'm the sort of person who wears his heart on his sleeve, I figured I'd share that with you so that we could smooth over all of the disagreements we had during the last Oregon Trail run and focus on the good things of life, like popcorn and cider.
Oh, I need some sassafras. I don't even know what I'm...
Welcome aboard.
Like,
thanks for following my little ex. I feel like I just need to have a talk show setting now. Whew.
I know.
Let's try to get this stuff back on here.
Welcome aboard.
I don't know why it's doing the double welcome aboard thing tonight either.
Well, at least your Picard's clapping this time, right?
Yeah, he's clapping tonight. I just don't know whatever.
Lethal asks, can I be a regular guest on this new talk show?
Yes. Oh, I think I've got everything lined up. Maybe. There we go.
Steel Shadow has said that I got really quiet all of a sudden. Oh boy.
Okay, I turned you up a little bit more.
Quiet hype.
It's showing you go about 75%. Because I was trying to... I'm worried the music will drown you out on this game too. All right, let's do a new game.
Travel the Trail.
Welcome to the Oregon Trail.
I love this one.
You're about to begin a great adventure, traveling the Oregon Trail.
Oh, God. I broke her.
You always break the ones you love.
Oh, Jesus. All right, Grimith, you want to be the trail guide on this one?
No, I can't guide anyone right now. I really can't.
She's obviously a good slave driver from what I hear. Damn, we made it across the country really fast.
Put that in there, I don't care.
No.
Go for it.
I bet her ears are burning right now. Well, that's not the only thing, but still.
I don't think she's worried about that right now.
Oh. Ah. Oh. All right. I guess I will lead. Wow. I gotta get the big die out for this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Warlike says, no, Grimace Mom is the saddle maker.
Tag me in, coach.
Welcome aboard.
Killer Wombat, thanks for following.
Welcome aboard.
Oh, all right, let's see what I'm going to be on this one. I rolled a 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. A doctor? Grimith, are you going to override me on this one?
No. Okay. There's enough writing going on at my house right now. I'm good. I will say, though, that I'm glad you didn't roll an 8 on the 1d8, because that would have been false, because your occupation is not currently teacher.
That's true. Ouch. What was I gonna say? God.
Laughing so hard, dropping my smokes. I'm glad this broadcast is a thing.
Yeah, this has turned into a super party tonight. Okay, we need 4 party members from chat. So...
You could have it be 4 of the main 6.
Oh, wait.
What? Why don't you have it be the folks who donated to the broadcast today?
Oh, that's true. I could do that.
Besides me. You have Zeros, Seffy, the TLE who did it? I can't remember.
Let's see. I can bring it up. I have it on this this list. Seffy was 2 of them, and then you, and then Grimith. So, are you and Grimith?
Uh-huh. Go on. Well, I tell you what. Why don't you, Sure, put Luxray. Luxray. Why don't we cater to the pony crowd?
Well, who's the hell's Luxray? What?
The Yankee gal said it. She's a loyal listener.
Luxray
is actually a Pokemon, which goes to show how much I know both of those.
What the hell? I have never heard that. I've been scared to look this up. Oh, it is. It evolves from Luxio. Its hidden ability is Guts. It's a generation 4. Replace me with Stone Cold? What? You know what? I don't even care. Let's do this. And then we owe somebody else to come on there. So we're going to bring Bernie.
Okay. That's right, Bernie. Yeah, Bernie Sanders.
Oh. And then poor Zeros. He's going to be stuck on there. What's wrong, Seffy? He didn't... What?
It's okay. You're a doctor. You can solve this.
Okay. Are we ready? We're good. Zero, Stone Cold, Luxray. Bernie Sanders is like, what in the fuck's this dog doing on here? Jewish people don't own dogs.
Well, he heard how Donald Trump, Hillary Clinton, Tim Kaine, and Mike Pence all made it to Oregon safely while being led by you, SKS. So, what the fuck, right?
I guess so. Alright. Let's hit the OK button. We're going to leave in April. Okay, I'm a doctor, so I can do whatever I want.
All right. Such wealth. Not used to playing this game with $1,200, man.
Oh my god, I don't want to spend... I don't need 20 sets of clothing. There we... No! Oh, I forgot those keys don't work.
Why don't you do a challenge run of this shit, too, since you did a challenge run of Oregon Trail, too?
Nope, we're good. 1,000 pounds of food, I'll go shooting all over the place. Death pole is up. Do we get cannibalist? No, we'll probably get a thief that's going to steal everything right at the start.
Yes, as Seven says, leader can't die in Oregon Trail 1 until everyone else is dead.
You know, I never noticed... Like, I know on the stream it looks like I'm cutting off the numbers over here, but they're cut off on the game.
Well, we can still infer what it means.
I know, but it's still just bad programming.
I don't think that's how it looked in the original. I don't know whether I'd accuse that of being bad programming.
Rush it to me. We're gonna travel at a strenuous pace. Man, we are on the trail. We are ready to go. Game's a bit loud. Well, if I turn the game down, it turns Grimith down.
No. Yes, it's actually correct.
So... If I click off the game, it pauses it. Maybe I'll have to turn the music off. Again.
Well, you played the original for so long without knowing there was music, so...
Yeah, let's just go back to the normal. Kansas River, I'm sure there's some kind of like... There we go. Everybody should be happy.
Mixer doesn't really work with OBS as our fault. Unless he's using the super ultra OBS that you're using.
Yeah, evidently there's some amazing OBS that I don't know about. So I'm going to have to look at that now.
The OBS that comes pre-equipped with the volume mixer.
Can you hear the woman explain I think so. I think that if I leave the sound on... Because she's not music, so... Well, let's talk to somebody and we'll find out.
With the crowds of people waiting to get on the ferry, we could be stranded here for days.
Days.
Hope there's enough graze for all those animals. Not many people carry feed. I'd rather wait, though, than cross in a rickety wagon boat.
See, that's what I would have to do. But I have problems with that, Zerfall. Whenever I put my Windows mixer... Like on Skype, if I put Grimith through something else, he comes through the speakers... And then you'll hear him on my mic, too, and then he echoes. On that one, like, right now, my sound is so cattywampus that I have my device speakers at 1%. So, I probably need to go back and reset all my sound features. Because, like, Oregon Trail is at 1% sound right now. So. What is a cattywampus? Well. I've given everybody a new word. All right. 9.2 feet deep in the middle, 654 feet to cross. I think Grimith died again.
No, I didn't die.
It's vernacular Kentucky speak. It means it's broke. Or it means it's crooked. I'm not very good with sound mixing. Death Road to Canada.
I mean, you might as well just be spoiled and take a ferry every time you can, right?
I am. $5 in 4 days. We'll do it. We get to enjoy sleeping next to the river, going and crapping in the woods, or in the river. Hopefully the ferry doesn't let us down like it has in the past.
I've never seen the ferry let me down in the original Oregon Trail.
I know on chat we had it happen the last time we played. Because everybody went ballistic when it happened. Yeah, least expected. Overlord Darkwolf drowned. Yeah, that's what happened. He drowned somebody else.
Is that a local recording? Do you have that on your channel? I'd like to see that.
It might be in the highlights.
Okay.
But yeah, we all like freaked out. I think I even like stood up and walked out of the room and everything.
Wow.
The ox has turned gray. Let's go hunting. Oh, look at all these mammals.
All right, my popcorn's gone. I'm going to go wash my hands so they can clean the butter off.
Don't forget to put your... Do you want to wear your headphones?
You know, I'll be right back.
No, a broken wagon axle. We're going to fix it. We fixed it. I'm a doctor. I'm a doctor of travel. The wagon weight is heavy, which is the way my wagons are anytime I do anything. How does one drown in 3 feet? You can drown in an inch of water, I believe. That's all it takes. You suck in enough water, you're done. Oh, this guy looks nice.
We've had enough. Pesky flies all day and mosquitoes all night. It's either baking sun or oceans of mud, and sometimes both. Worry over Indians attacking. Haven't seen any yet, but still a worry.
Still a worry, that guy. Hey, Still Shadow said the same thing I said. Yep. Inch of water is all it takes. That's why children drown so much, because people are like, oh, I only filled the bathtub up a little bit. 5 feet deep in the middle, 240, we're going to have to float. Come on, wagon. Come on, wagon. Come on, wagon. Wagon, 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 wagon. That's what I'm talking about. We should have music here. Doom, 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 doom. Doom, 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 doom. Let's go hunting. You can't hunt in a rainstorm. I could, it's just not advised with a black powder rifle. There we go. No. No, come back. Baby, come back. I'm killing all the mammals, yeah. Oh my god, they're still walking. There's so much death and carnage here. Oh my god. No. Yes! He's like walking out, he's like, nope. I wonder how much poundage I have right now. Oh, I'm out of bullets! 3,127, and we carried 200 back. Yep. And then we got lost. I'm going to go up here to Fort Kearney, or whatever it is, and just be like, there's a shit ton of meat back there. You all just need to go about 20 miles and get it. Oh, hey, Mr. Dude.
The trails from the jumping off places, Independence, St. Joseph, Council Bluffs, come together at Fort Kearney. This new fort was built by the U.S. Army to protect those bound for California and Oregon.
Kearney. Fort Kearney. I think I looked that up before and I forgot. It's in the guide, isn't it? Yeah.
Fort Kearney is a U.S. Army post established in 1848 near the Platte River. It garrisons cavalry troops who protect settlers and travelers along the Oregon Trail. It was named for General Stephen Watts Kearney, often spelled K-E-A-R-N-E-Y. Who died in 1848 after helping to establish law and order in the region and serving in the Mexican War.
Damn straight serving in the Mexican War. You know, she served in the Mexican War, Robert E. Lee and General Grant and all of them. All right, let's get out of here. Everybody in good shape? Everybody's good. Even Stone Cold and Bernie Sanders and Luxray. This is the most ragged. This is like the Expendables, but it's the Expendables Oregon Trail. It's so weird. Like, the only thing the music just says, say the name and not spell. It's usually spelled Carney. Spelled Carney. We broke a wagon tongue. Do you want to spend a day trying to fix it? Yeah. You couldn't fix the wagon tongue, and you had to replace it from supplies. Great.
Damn.
Hmm. Interesting. Well, I had three of them, so I guess I'm okay.
Yeah, you had quite a bit, thanks to being a privileged doctor.
White privilege. White privilege. Oh no, food spoiling. Grimith, was everything okay on your journey?
I've decided that today is a double-stuffed Oreo night as well.
Double-stuffed. Ain't the only thing stuffed in the house.
I'm sad I didn't actually think of that myself. It's certainly not me either, because I haven't eaten enough yet.
You missed my extermination of the West earlier. I killed over 3,000 pounds of food.
You know, I understand what that feeling is like.
I'm sorry. Oh, sometimes when I just get going, it's right. Hard to stop, much so, like your mother.
Was your apology to me or to Chad?
Oh, I'd never apologize to Chad. They can get fucked. Oh, we broke another axle.
That's funny, because I know whenever you apologize to me, you don't mean it either.
Oh, Grimith, that's not true. That's not true at all. I will never apologize to the state of South Carolina, but I mean to you, yes, they're sincere. Oh, we fixed the broken wagon axle. Hey, our wagon weighs heavy, Grimith, because you know I'm great at packing wagons.
It's cool. If I didn't want to joke about it, I wouldn't have put it up as a conversation topic.
Uh-oh. Zeros, or Zeros, has broken his leg. Grimith, do you like peaches?
No, I don't live in Georgia.
Oh, that's evil. We should rest and let Zeros try to heal his leg.
That's evil. What? How is that evil?
Calling out Georgia like that.
That's the state of Georgia. They do peaches. That's their thing.
They have more than peaches.
Well, yeah, sure. They have more than peaches, but peaches is their thing. Have you not seen a U.S. quarter with Georgia on it before?
Yes, and my great uncle called my aunt Peach because she's from Georgia. And there was always the middle school peach fuzz joke on girls.
And not on your face?
Yeah, it was always in my face, if you know what I mean. No, it wasn't. But anyway, we're at Chimney Rock.
SKS telling the truth now.
It's a new day. Yes, it is. I have to start out and tell the truth. We're at Penis Rock. It's very upright and good to go. Let's review everybody. I'm in good shape. Zeros has a broken leg. Stone Cold's good. Lex Ray's good. And Bernie Sanders is good.
Mike Stoney says, yes, Georgia has more things than peaches, like incest. Not an okay topic for me right now. We'll remove people from chat if they make that a conversation topic.
Hey, they have The Walking Dead down there, right? That's where they film it. Don't they put the big Georgia thing at the end of the episode? I guess. I don't know. Maybe. I haven't watched it since season 3, maybe.
Lethal. I don't
Damn,
think
Lethal.
So.
Wow. I thought I was bad.
Oh. I'm just going to sit here and eat my Oreos.
Well, you know, Daniel Boone, when he went out on a trip hunting once, he left and he come back and he found out his wife thought he was dead. So she had started sleeping with his brother. So he said, as long as you keep it in the family, it's fine. So maybe, you know, maybe that's what Lethal was going for there. I don't know. Holy shit, I was just going after Georgia. Lethal snags it and spikes it at Grimith. SKS, what? Do I like meth? Okay. Yes, all the time. Oh, what do I want to buy? Grimith has muted himself. He's eating his Oreos and feeling better about life.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yep, feeling better. Feeling great.
Ah, Grimith, don't you dare be sour. Clap your hands.
There is too much sugar around me right now. How could I be sour?
Oh.
Really, really, you know, in fact, this is a positive thing. I didn't know she was this healthy still. So, this is good. This
is Speaking good. Of healthy, I just have an ox die.
Well, if only your ox could have had the health currently being demonstrated in my house.
Wow. I don't even know what to say.
I don't fucking know either. That's why this became a conversation topic. Oh. This is my life. Like, what a privileged white person I am to have this be the worst thing that happens to me this week. What was the low point of your week?
Grimmett's mother's sex life killed an ox. The ox was like, oh damn, what's up? It just pieces out. Bernie Sanders is like, what's going on? I don't understand. Oh. What is our status? We're fair. Let's rest. We need a fucking break.
And seven, I won't run out of Oreos. And if I do, I always have Dutch chocolate ice cream in the freezer.
No! A thief has stolen 4 oxen.
We've had more bad luck in the short time we've been in this game than we did the entirety we played Oregon Trail 2.
I know! Your mother's sex life has brought doom on us all.
As a matter of fact, evil man, I do like palmetto trees. They repel cannonballs.
They like them so much it's on their flag. Aaron Tippin told me about that.
You can ask Pete T. Beauregard.
He helped cage the dragon. Oh. We argued about that once. That was good times. Lincoln and his dragon. Oh, God. It's Grimith Jr.
I carved my name way up the side of Independence Dock, near the top. There are hundreds of names up there.
This is your child,
the oldest ones were carved by mountain men and fur trappers. Famous names like Fremont, Bonneville, and Desmet.
Desmet. Like a little kid's gonna know the name Desmet.
Well, if he's my son, he does.
Whatever.
Book of Guns says, Grimith, the longer the sex continues, the more bad luck we have. Well, I'm afraid I got some bad news for you, Book of Guns. Mom, I need some water.
I need a glass of water. You should text your cell phone and be like, go get it.
Welcome aboard.
Oh, thanks for following.
That won't work. It's sitting on the kitchen counter.
Oh. Are you sure there's not a tie hanging up? So you should go down there and just like be sitting in the recliner when whoever it is leaves and just give them the stare.
I'm not fucking joking.
Do you know what time it is, young man? I mean...
Just sit there with a fucking gun in my lap.
Welcome aboard.
Fucking stare daggers.
Be like, it's after 10:30. You better run. This is what Grimith did instead of going to prom.
Welcome aboard.
Hey, we made it to Independence Rock. I know that it's hard to keep up with Oregon Trail with Grimace Mom's sex life.
Stare daggers at him and say, "Welcome aboard."
And clap. Oh my god, that would be great. He walks out the door and you're like, "Welcome aboard." Just shake your hand.
Just shake his hand.
I should do the test thing and show you all what the subscription one looks like, but I think it messes up the whole thing. Oh. I can't wait for the wedding, Coxcon. Oh, I see you're up late. I am too. Fancy that. Oh. Okay. You can always offer him some Oreos. Just go knock on the door right now. Hey, mister, you want some Oreos?
It wouldn't be mister. I know who's in there.
Oh. Oh, I gotta go hunting now. I can't hunt in the fog. Oh. Welp. Oh. I don't even know what to shoot at now. Oh.
You want some double stuff, mister?
I still think the welcome aboard. The welcome aboard thing would be the greatest thing ever.
He never comes back.
Welcome aboard. I'll never look at Picard the same again when somebody follows me. I'm always gonna think of Grimith doing it.
I mean, you might as well just fucking Photoshop like a picture of my avatar. I can put it on there with a gun in my lap. Welcome aboard. You want some double stuff or Oreos?
Welcome aboard.
Oh, damn. No, it's already happening. Oh.
This okay. Is my fucking life.
Oh, Lord have mercy. Okay, I gotta run this test thing so you can see what the subscription... If I ever get to the point where I have subscriptions, I have the perfect... I have the house thing. So you can do that and be waiting on it to come out.
When you do the boombox thing, aren't you, like, trying to attract someone's attention to, like, get them to, like, come out? Like, the girl to open the window to, like,
there
look
you go.
Down, like, the second... So, yeah, I wouldn't be waiting for anyone. I would just be, like holding up... I walk outside. I do own a boombox. So I can, like, walk outside in front of
dancing
the
with the cane, though, I think would help.
I can hold it up.
Now the music's playing again. And Stone Cold's lost.
SKS asked me if I could ask you to give me a glass of water, please.
Oh, this is too much tonight. Stone Cold has lost for 3 days.
Couldn't
fucking tolerate this broadcast. Tray of iced tea with a note outside the red room where it says stay hydrated.
Hey, Zero survived. Oh, what was the scene in Forrest Gump where he's sitting there? Your mama must care about your school and... Do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. Austin 316 says, I just lost my ass. Okay. I don't even know what's going on. Oh. It's June. I know that. We're making amazing time.
That's what happens when you start with the wealth of a doctor that allows you to afford 20 oxen and everything else.
Now, four of those oxen were stolen. We only have 15 now. Because one died also because your mom worked it to death.
You'd still have more than enough money to replace those oxen.
That's true, and I may do that.
345 shekels is pretty good.
20. Oh no, they're over on that side. How can I not turn my head to shoot that way?
Coach Dallas asks whether you've played Oregon Trail 3rd Edition.
I played one of the newer ones, and they were kind of different. I played one where, like, you had to pick two people, and they had different, abilities that helped you on the trail. But I think they kind of ruined the game after the 1st and 2nd Edition. No water goes hunting in a stream. Yeah, the water is just random on this game. It's not real. It's just painted. There's a nuclear explosion back there. Y'all always argue with me over that. That's what it is.
You know, 3 hours ago, whenever I offered you $9.99 to play, like, the Oregon Trail games, this is not how I thought my night would go.
Well, Maggle, you get what you pay for, so... Hey, I wonder if that was the same deal offered to your mom. For $9.99, you get complete access. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Maggle. I'm waiting for, like, the disconnect in the block. But I got a follower, so thank you.
Welcome aboard.
I have unfollowed you now.
Aww. Grimith. JBL would be happy. Why would you do that to me?
Yeah, of course there's no gift for that. No little tracker appears on the right side whenever someone unfollows.
I would have JBL smiling. Aww. You know you just wanna follow back so you can see yourself clapping and saying, welcome aboard.
If you set it up to not be Picard, but me with a gun in my lap, yes.
Well, you'd have to give me that picture, so we'll see. But it would be weird in my stream to have you in my follow picture holding a gun and clapping.
Would it be so much of what you do on YouTube and on Twitch is already based around me anyway?
Oh! What? No. Zero's broke his other leg. This is what happens.
Well, what with your constant references to me and your constant blaming of me for issues? I think so, yeah.
Well, that's because chat says that. If I asked right now, in Oregon Trail, who always brings us misfortune? What do you think that half of them are going to say? So, So far in the stream, SKS has argued over the location of hills, mountains, and states in general with Grimith. Politics can't die on the Oregon Trail. Grimith is suffering with the sex life of his mom, and SKS is making fun of the whole thing while the sex killed the game. Okay, it's SKS, Grim. SKS, me, Grim. See?
See, what was the point you were attempting to prove by kicking that?
You would pop up. You're always going to pop up. What was it you went off on a rant and a tangent one night about? You discovered me. You brought me into existence. You were the Triple H as I was in the NXT. And you gave me life. And you brought me into the world of YouTube.
Because history shows that you started recording video games before I did.
But you still went off on that one night. Right?
I think you're confusing yourself with someone else.
No.
I don't think you were worthy enough of a promo being cut on you.
I didn't say you made a promo.
Listen to your SKS! I brought you
in. You're gonna team up and be the mega powers and
I'd bury you like Triple H buried Booker T.
Ooh. I don't even know what's going on. I just tried to make some popcorn and I almost burnt down my house.
I hear you, Killer Wombat. I hear you.
You know what? I'm going to buy 5 more oxen because I don't care.
It wasn't Mike's Hard Lemonade. I've got some Angry Orchard hard cider.
The angry part is working. Damn. That stuff's...
You have no right to throw shade at me with all of the trollish, asinine, puerile behavior you toss my way.
As you said, if you didn't want to make fun of it, you wouldn't have brought it up.
Oh, no.
I told you, I told you how to stop it. You yell, Mom, I want a glass of water.
I'm referring to the mountain still.
Oh my god, you're back to the mountains?
I'm still here, motherfucker!
But I thought there weren't mountains in South Carolina. How could you be there? I thought so.
I had to fucking break this goddamn. I wish you would get enough money on fucking Patreon to come fight me, because I will shoot you.
Damn, I'm gonna be on live stream. Hey, this is Grimith. What up?
Fucking wish. Yeah. Oh my god, this is terrible. I can't.
Shade throwing. Listen to this hip jive.
Yeah. You'll be like one of those. No, I can't even. It was gonna be something about minorities being recorded and beat while they were being.
Oh my god! let's look at the status of everybody before Grimith gets listed on the news. Oregano Trail. Oh no, chat. Don't read chat, Grimith. I'm gonna continue on the trail.
I don't even get the joke they're trying to make. Can you? I'm not even joking. I honestly don't. Can you explain it to me?
Nope. I'm just gonna keep going west. Go west, young man.
I asked you as my friend whether you could explain
that. Oh, now I'm a friend. Earlier, you were shitting on everything that is SKS and streaming and YouTube and all this shit, and well, now it's like friend.
You are very poor at this for someone who doesn't as much as he does.
What?
You think you'd have learned by watching me and how I broadcast and record me?
You know what? I'm gonna make a new friend. I'm gonna call Lethal. We're gonna be friends now. I'm done with you.
You're gonna invite him to the talk show just like.
I'm gonna change my Patreon goal. I'm no longer going to South Carolina. I'm gonna go north.
North? That's not gonna help.
Or west. You. West. That's what I meant. Not northwest, yes. There you go.
laugh too much tonight.
Shit.
Oh. I was all excited about being called and you'd be making a new friend, and then you said that he lived north of Kentucky.
No, I didn't mean that. I was thinking... I couldn't fix the axle. This is a shit fest. And now Luxray, our Pokemon, has dysentery.
Lethal says, I wonder where the hell SKS is. This plane left days ago. No. Max Duty's, wow, next Patreon goal. SKS learns geography the hard way by trying to find a new friend. I'm glad he knows South Carolina topography so well.
I'm just a master of the southeastern United States. The rest of it confuses me. Sometimes I dabble in the Northwest, but you know.
Dysentery is an inflammation of the intestines that can be caused by bacteria, internal parasites, or chemical poisons spread by contaminated food or water.
Yay!
Its symptoms include abdominal pain and severe diarrhea. Death can result from dehydration or blood poisoning. Rest and good water are important for recovery, although it can recur chronically for a long period of time.
Well, I guess we should rest and let the Pokemon live. Oh.
All right, I think we sniped at each other enough. Truce?
I guess. Oh, no! You killed my Pokemon!
Well, we're going to have to send a message to Yankee Girl. She asked, she wanted to know the fate of Luxray. So I guess, you know what? Fuck it, I'm in that kind of mood. I'll send her a Twitch message.
Luxray died of typhoid. Wait a second. She had dysentery. How did she die of typhoid fever?
Well, life happens, I guess.
It's like, well, you made it through dysentery, but now you got typhoid. Sorry. Ninja typhoid hit again.
You wanted to know Luxray's fate. Luxray died of typhoid.
After getting
dysentery. I think this is the first Twitch message I've ever sent.
Life happens, and then it doesn't. Oh, man.
You are welcome. No, I should type it. I am sorry for your loss.
Make it like an obituary. Luxray was survived by four friends. The tour guide SKS, Bernie Sanders.
Damn, I should have done that. I just fucking clicked that.
He will be remembered as his days of shining on the electric Pokemon circuit. Oh, I need to shoot things. Oh, it's a rainstorm.
Zeros and Bernie Sanders will remember Luxray fondly.
Oh, it's desert squirrels. Boom! Aw. No! No! Shoot all the things. There we go. That was only 254 pounds.
I think Coach Dallas has asked you this before. SKS, will you ever play Silent Hunter?
I recorded it, but like I have the game. I just haven't started it back up. Like, it annoys me because it crashes so much.
I'm more interested in seeing you playing, and truth be told, like, the game that I can think of that I'd be the most interested in seeing you do again, or, like, resume, it's not even Civil War Generals 2, it's the 101st Airborne game? I can't remember the exact, like, gosh, what was the name of it? It was, like, you, like, were controlling, like, paratroopers, I think?
Yeah, 101st Airborne over Normandy,
like,
or whatever.
I'd never heard of that before, and I thought, like, from what you showed of it, like, the characters, it looks so cool.
They have another version. Well, that one's hard to run because I run into the problem when I build a new computer. And, like, the game changes display, like, when it does cutscenes and stuff. And when it would go into a cutscene and then it would go back to the game, it would look like unicorn shit all over the place. It would be, like, 1,001 different, like, red, yellow, blue, purple, indigo, and all those colors, and it never would go back.
It's possible we can set you up, like, a virtual box, maybe. Running like Windows 95 or Windows 98, that would be able to broadcast that pretty well, because all the resolution shifting would happen in that one concentrated window. That might work for the best.
We might have to try that.
I will say, like, it has been a long time since you've recorded any videos. That, from what I saw, I was like, man, I wish SPS.
Yeah, I've got a number of episodes of it up on.
Mm-hmm.
But 41 feet deep.
Something that confuses me between this and Oregon Trail 2 is the deepness of rivers. Like Green River, like 41 feet deep. Like, that's huge. And, like, but in, like, Oregon Trail 2, it's, like, 9 feet deep. That's the
holy God. Fuck!
You took the ferry, and you...
That's right, train.
So there you go, Grimith.
Well, I saw it the first time. Never seen it. Not in all the time I played at school. Not in all the time I played. Not in all the time I watched you play. This has been a special night.
Why did I declare a truce? 11 oxen.
I'm thankful that you did choose to play Oregon Trail 2, original Oregon Trail. This certainly made my night far more interesting than WWE 2K16 would have. That's for sure. Because I wouldn't have shared my stories, we wouldn't have gotten into a topography argument, and we wouldn't,
wouldn't
be
have
here
to see
right
the
now.
Fairy.
That's right, we wouldn't have had this moment right here.
Oh, wow. Well, let's see what we have left. I still have 9 oxen.
You know, that's the privilege of being the doctor right there. You suffer those losses with a teacher, you're fucked. It's like, shit.
I lost a shit ton. Of food, though.
You did. But the bright side, you still have 344 bullets, which means you can hunt that food back.
Well.
Of course, Luxray, still gone, as it turns out. Zeros with only a broken leg.
Ah.
Do I mean Medal of Honor Airborne Grimith SKS plays? Maybe, I can't remember.
No. I can link exactly what game you're talking about. Because...
I can do it while you're playing. It's not big. I'm just fucking go to your channel.
Because, Oh, they got it for download on MediaFire. Probably a virus. Because you gotta be careful, because I think one of the. There's a picture from the game.
Just like link the link from like Moby Games or whatever so that the kids fucking watching the broadcast can see it. Or if I can somehow find your damn playlist of it.
Here it is from Shrapnel Games.
Here we go. This is SKS's playlist of it.
There's the website. They got a new one. Well, I say new. They have the 82nd Airborne, which is supposed to be a newer one. Yeah, the 101st, it's 101, the Airborne Invasion of Normandy is the actual name of the game. But they still have the other one. The other one is $54 on their website.
Those tactical war games, man, they charge quite a penny for those.
Alright, let's travel for 3 days and we'll hunt again and try to survive this. Oh my god!
Oh no, I'm gonna have to look away from this and back to the stream. If the stream will play for me again.
Zeros has. Obviously.
Another broken leg?
His legs are made of pipe cleaner because he just keeps breaking shit.
Well. I mean, it's not like Zeros needed those, right? Like,
yeah, we're just gonna drag him behind. He can be the anchor when we go up and down hills.
Like, Zeros has upset you so many times in, like, what, Rocket League, GTA 5, whenever you golf with him? Did you golf with him, or was it Reaver Access that you golf with?
Him too. Him and Reaver.
Hey, Sphinx 801.
Oh no, look who laid here. Here lies John Cena. LOL, Green River wins. You can't see me.
Oh, Green River.
Stop telling him to break a leg. Oh. I gotta get up and go paint tomorrow. This is awful. I'm like...
What you painting?
I am helping my dad paint a house on the inside. It's hell. My hand like, cramps from holding like a paint roller.
The entirety of the house?
The inside, yeah. That's what he does for his part-time business now.
If he knew you cock-block him, he probably wouldn't...
Oh! Well, rip.
Oh.
Bye, Zeros.
That kind of message there fucking infuriates me while playing Oregon Trail. Zeros got sick and died. I'm like, what the fuck? Like,
he died of broken legs. A leg like, too far.
Like, I want to throw something. I will. What the fuck?
And another one hits the dust. Hits the dust.
Bam! Fuck you, dust.
Hey, Bernie Sanders and Stone Cold are still going strong. Zeros, how does that make you feel? That an old Jewish man lived longer than you.
Well, to be fair, you can't set the ages of travelers in this game like you can. And that's the other thing, too. You had so many people who were age 60 in that political like campaign run.
I know.
Which is like the highest you could cover. They all fucking lived.
Well, maybe that was maybe their endurance or their ability to just not get sick because they'd lived so long.
That's, I guess that's a silver lining, right? If one of them becomes president, we don't have to worry about them dying.
That's not... That's not how that works.
Yeah, it is. They became president and died, then their vice president would
come. They said John McCain was too old in 08.
I know, he's still alive.
I know, so therefore he wasn't too old, but now they're too old.
I didn't say he was too
old. They're older than he was then, I think.
Gosh, I can't remember their ages.
Hillary is like 70. I
thought she was like... God, I can't remember. No. You know, I could search engine this for you. You could.
Oh, no. I'll just do it. It's okay.
I love the hell
that's... 68.
Like... Okay. Donald, he's in the 60s too, right?
Yeah. So.
After, you know, the 8 young, youthful years of Obama that sucked his youth dry.
Like, yeah, he looks like shit. I mean, I don't want to sound mean, but if you look at the before and after, Obama looks like shit.
Whether it's like 4 or 8 years of Hillary or Donald, part of me is curious, like, how will they look after the presidency?
Hillary will look like Emperor Palpatine.
I heard this. This was during the national convention, the Republican one. There were stories coming out that Donald Trump called John Kasich's camp, or like his camp called John Kasich's camp, and essentially offered John Kasich control of foreign and domestic policy.
Yep, I heard that.
With basically Donald Trump just basically wanting to be like a figurehead, like he just wants to like have the name jizz of
like
president.
Delegate all the presidential powers. I'm wondering though if that was like a Hillary thing. It'd probably be in one of the emails they're releasing. Do I want to buy anything at Fort Hall? Nah.
Donald Trump is an immortal demi lich. His hair is his phylactery.
I mean, your necromancer has more skin than Donald Trump.
I don't know. Looking at your Skype avatar, I feel like he's got more skin than my Skype avatar.
Put a cloak on Donald Trump.
I wouldn't be able to get close enough. Security, like Secret Service, would take me down.
Don't take me down.
I would have had my chance when he came to my city to speak at the convention center, but there's no way I would have gotten close enough.
Uh-oh. Stone goat. Stone goat! Stone cone!
Glass shatters.
That was his arm, not glass. Oh no! Of all things, the rattlesnake has been bitten by a snake.
Ah. Thank you, Alanis Morissette.
Isn't it ironic? Don't you think? It's like rain!
I know, Lethal. Lethal, that's how I would go down in history. The man that cloaked Donald.
Will Stone Cold make it?
I mean, he's got to, right?
Well,
otherwise, like, if the only two survivors of this trip are you and Bernie Sanders.
I'm worried, though. If Bernie goes, I'm in trouble.
I wonder what his stance is on the progressive era.
Oh, fuck that. Don't even bring the progressive era into this. You will that will make the truce defunct, and I will unleash hell.
Nothing square about this deal. Thanks.
Oh, my God. Oh, all shit's breaking loose now. Everything's... We did so well at Oregon Trail 2, and now with this. Oh, no. Ah, we fixed it.
I know, Book of Guns. Like, if it's just, like, SKS and Bernie Sanders, then that means only the politicians in SKS have survived to Oregon.
It's a sign. Well, it's voting season. Ooh. You found an abandoned wagon containing 3 sets of clothing, 29 bullets, 2 wagon wheels, and 2 wagon axles.
You were missing, like, one of those completely, weren't you?
I don't think I had any clothes left. No, I got 10 clothes. But anyway,
the wagon axles. The clothes aren't a problem so long as, you know, you managed to make it to Oregon before winter.
Well, it's August 6th, so... We'll be cutting it close.
Score, I mean, I guess it all matters for score. Because this is going to be a high score run, right?
Oh no, Bernie Sanders has a fever.
Oh shit.
Let's rest 5 days. We got to save Uncle Bernie. We don't quit throwing out food.
I still can't believe that fucking ferry sunk.
It said it broke away and then sunk.
Like, what the fuck shattered the ferry?
Stone Cold.
Is it fucking like, was the captain of the Titanic?
Like, oh, captain God. Of the ferry? He stunned the ferry. Stone Cold. Stone Cold. He's broke the ferry in half.
You've had so much food spoilage, too.
The game always does that after a while.
I guess. You just, like lost, like, 300 pounds of food to spoil.
Poor Lack. He's feeling a little too much burn.
Lack Stody says, at this point, there will be a few things that will survive the apocalypse. Twinkies, cockroaches, Keith Richards, and the 2016 presidential campaigners.
Oh, dear. Oh, oxen. I would like it if Stone Cold got over the snake bite. That would be nice.
Getting up the Snake River, too.
Yeah, he'll probably get bit again. Probably right in the face. Stone Cold was near death, but the doctor was able to help.
All right. First usage of that doctor perk. Shame it wasn't useful all of the other fucking times, like when Zeros got sick and died.
Bernie Sanders is well again.
Bernie, Bernie, Bernie.
Let's rest for 5 days and try to let Stone Cold recoup.
Like, that was one run you had a few months ago. Hey. Like, the doctor, like, cashed in and helped you, like, 3 or 4 times, I think.
Yeah, we all made it because of that. We made it to Bob Ross and Jesus. All right, we got everybody healthy again. Well, they're fair, but still, that's better than what we were.
Better than poor in time for Snake River.
Yeah, I don't want to talk to her.
Now that a fairy is shattered, nothing is sacred anymore. Like, what do I believe in, SKS?
I'm sorry I ruined your childhood.
Like, you didn't ruin it. You spoke the truth. You're the one who told me.
I've had it happen multiple times.
I just...
That's probably the third time. Do I want the Indians to help me? Because they screwed me over in Oregon Trail 2. What do y'all want? Three? Yeah, sure, why not? The Shoshone. Now, if the Shoshone screw me over in this game, too, I will never trust the natives again. Okay. They can live for a little bit longer.
Andrew Jackson would want it this way.
We're going west, just like he sent those natives.
That's right. He sent them west because he knew that you would need their help many years in the future.
Andrew Jackson's kind of like Zordon. He just guides people.
Rangers!
Rangers! Rita has sent the deadly Native Americans to our past land.
Someone tries to assassinate him. Misfires. Misfires again with the other gun. Like, that was amazing. For those of you who don't know the story, someone tried to assassinate Andrew Jackson. Fancy that. Jackson was an old man by that point. Someone walked up to him, had a gun.
Two guns.
Gun misfired. Yeah, two guns. Misfired. Andrew Jackson pursues him, like, runs after him. The second gun is fired at pretty damn close to point-blank range. The second gun misfires. Andrew Jackson gives the man a cane.
Yeah, he, like, chased him down and beat him almost to death with his cane. And, you know, they tested those guns. And even at this day, as old as those guns are, not the two that they use, but the replicas and stuff, or ones they've used from the era, they don't misfire hardly at all. Like, they have a very high success rate in firing and the triggering and all that. So, for both of those guns to misfire at that time, it's, like, statistically impossible. Stone Cold has dysentery.
Maybe the doctor will save him again.
I don't know. Can we save him? Andrew Jackson's pet parrot had to be removed from Jackson's funeral because he kept swearing so much. Which is also true.
Of course, there was his animosity towards the whole fiasco with the election that got John Quincy Adams in office. There was a permanent resentment towards Henry Clay and the Whigs for what they said about his wife that drove her to, like, death.
Well, she was a whore. That's, what do you expect?
How could you say that about
what
your hero's
all,
wife?
What do you think all of his duels were about? And then, you know what his last words were? He didn't kill his vice president. What was it, Calhoun?
Yeah, Calhoun was.
He killed all those people in those duels and stuff, and his only regret was he didn't kill another person.
Well, Calhoun was his first VP, and Martin Van Buren was a second one.
Well, Martin Van Buren was the first American-born president. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Rather partial towards Calhoun myself, one, because he's from South Carolina, and two, because of how fucking badass he looks in picture. Fucking John Calhoun is terrifying as shit.
Wait, let me look this up now. Oh my god, that guy, yeah.
Yeah, he's fucking terrifying.
Fucking Herman Munster there.
He's fucking great.
Yeah, Henry Clay doesn't hold a candle. Well, Henry Clay is not a beauty pageant either.
I'm going to say Henry Clay is pretty solid, too.
Henry Clay has a YouTube channel here in the town I live, so he's always out there. To be fair, Jackson's wife looked like this. Oh, I'm interested. Oh, the picture's not loading. Look at her signature. Oh, my God. Well... She's got more cushion for the pushing. Look at her signature, though. It looks like a dog wrote it. And it looks like she signed it, Ride Me, Jackson. All right, back to the trail. We have a six ox. Stone Cold is still in bad shape. I'm afraid he's not going to make it. We need to get him some fresh meat.
I grew up near the state park in South Carolina. Yeah, fucking, as I said, like John Calhoun. Fucking.
Hey, Stone Cold is well again, everybody.
That's one of his many frowny face full profiles, folks. There's like a few of them that have him as like younger and smiling, but it's pretty much just Old man, I am so pissed right now. You don't even know.
That link's broke.
Is it? Sad face.
Oh, we found wild fruit. People in chat know that wild fruit means somebody's gonna die soon.
That's funny because that was copied straight from the... Yeah, it split the... Like, Twitch split the link.
Uh-oh. Here lies SKS. Don't break your arm, you'll get dysentery.
The comma was part of the address link. Everything I copied.
It's like we found a way to keep people from copy and pasting our links.
Ah!
Put a comma in it, motherfucker.
I like that. That's savvy reasoning right there.
I love that we're going, there's a creek right here. Why do we not have water? Oh, we're killing all the animals. If a duck flew by, that would be amazing. I could kill one of each. Coach Dallas, those are just old graves where, like, the main person, the party leader, died. And it lets you make a tombstone. Like, I remember the John Cena one. He had, like, a perfect run going, and I was getting really nervous that John Cena was going to beat my record for the best run in the game. And, like, the chat started doing some voodoo. And, like, he... Like, everybody drowned at the Green River. Because the when we caulked it, it turned over. And then, like, he made it, like, 10 feet and died.
I do find it amusing that you were concerned he'd beat your record all the way back at Green River. Like, oh, shit, is John Cena gonna fucking, like,
top Well, I mean, it's like fucking LOL Cena wins. I was like, oh, God, it's gonna happen on Orca Trail also.
God, if that had happened, though, that would have been...
I would have erased the game and reset the whole fucking... Bernie Sanders is suffering from exhaustion. We've been resting for 3 days. How does he get exhausted while we're resting?
I mean, look at how hot it is, right? With that thermostat bar right there in the middle.
Bernie's like, I've been distributing all the food to all the other wagons. It's wearing me out. He's 74. I know, but still.
It's from campaigning. He's been stumping all along the Oregon Trail.
He's still got... We'll go to Fort Walla Walla. Maybe he can rest there. I missed my birthday again. Crap.
Wasn't my fault this time. It was Bernie's fault.
Bernie Sanders, you cost me my birthday. All right, we're in poor health, so let's rest. It's September. We'll rest 6 days. Because we're right at the end.
We are. And with your doctor privilege, you don't have to do any risk-taking.
Bernie Sanders is well again.
Yay!
We knew Bernie was going to make it.
Time to set up a pitch a tent right in front of, like, the fucking victory point. Come on, good health, everyone. Come on, good health. Although this wouldn't be a high-scoring run anyway, with the doctor profession, and then, of course, we're missing a few people.
A-Thang singing the Ghostbusters 2 theme, too hot to handle, too cold to hold, call the Ghostbusters in Ed Patrol. Guess we're gonna have to take control. We got. Exactly how it goes, I'm telling you. I had the cassette tape. I know. I got it at Hardee's. Hardee's was all about Ghostbusters. Of all the restaurants, Hardee's got the Ghostbusters stuff. Bernie also now has a vagina. No, really, that was the woman. Just saying. Grimith, did you break?
No, I didn't break. All right. Here it comes.
What?
Victory point. It's so close.
What are you talking about? What do you think is going to happen?
It's like you're going to just constantly hunt for food and like try and get your poundage up and then sleep until everyone's in good health.
Never. Alright, everybody's in good health. Good news, everyone. Put it in a nice, steady pace.
Mm-hmm. Hope like hell there's no random event that fucks up everything.
Good health.
Although you did lose some time by having, like, the 9 days rest set there when you only needed, like, a few days.
I know, but that's okay.
And it's not gonna be,
Oh no! Anyway. The game's like, I'm onto your plan. And we lost Trill. Yep, that's awesome. I'm gonna have to rest again.
If you had just rafted down the river, man, everyone would have been in good health.
I know, and it's easy on this game is the sad part.
Yep. As opposed to Oregon Trail 2's rafting where it's like, dear Christ!
No joke. they could put that in modern games and it would get people fits.
All those whirlpools, man, shit. Well, at least expected he does have his doctor privilege of having a shit ton of money. And if he was in severe contention for having an amazing score, I'm sure he would do that because it'd be faster and he had everyone in good health. But it's only him and Bernie Sanders.
No, Stone Cold's still alive.
I guess so. Stone Cold is still alive.
Stone Cold! Stone Cold!
He gives the stunner to Bernie right before, like, the Willamette Valley.
Bob Ross is going to be up here and be like, welcome to... Oh my god, it's the stunner!
I saw an image a few months ago. It has an overlay of, like, Bob Ross saying there are no mistakes, only happy little accidents. And it has a Nazi parade happening in the other part of the image, like, beneath the overlay.
Oh my god.
So he's giving a smile, there are no mistakes, only happy little accidents. You see all, like, the swastikas, like, up in the air.
That's crazy. No, Stone Cold, why will your arm not heal? No, Bernie Sanders. Increase the pace. I don't even care. We've got to get Bernie to Oregon.
This is the Lord's punishment for not rafting.
Yes, Bernie Sanders has made it. SKS, Bernie Sanders, and Stone Cold have made it to Oregon.
We lost Luxray and Zeros.
Zeros, he broke all three legs. Like, his first leg never healed. He just kept breaking legs.
Yes, that image.
Oh my god. Oh. SKS Bernie 2016. Oh, the guy on the top right is like, welcome aboard. What? Oh! Up here. Oh. 1669. Oh, I got the good health thing for all three of them.
Yeah, the display down there in the bottom right corner did say good health. I didn't know whether we'd give it to you. I guess it's so.
I did not make it. I've still not knocked Stephen Meek off his...
It's fucking mammoth perch. You would need an amazing run for that.
I had a student...
I recall you mentioning this.
Yeah, that he come in after school and played the game until he beat. So he would always have the highest score. Austin Bernie 316, free college for your ass.
What's the score multiplier for having five people in good health?
The multiplier is just on your job.
Right. The multiplier, right. What's the teacher multiplier?
Oh, it's like 4.5?
I thought it was like, I wasn't sure whether it was like 3, 3.5, 2.5, like 4. It was like having a person in good health is worth 500 points,
And so you can have up to 5 people in good health, so that'd be 2,500, at least times 3.5 for the teacher multiplier. So if you get everyone there in good health, that's 8,750 points. So you could derail Stephen Meek that way as a teacher with everyone in good health.
Well, there's a website that breaks down the data.
All right. I'm into numbers a bit.
But this is the original Oregon Trail. I'll have to find a new one. That's like the old one.
Right.
So, here's Oregon Trail. How to get over 8,000, 10,000, 12,000. Teacher bonus, 3.5. You were right.
Okay, 3.5. So yeah, if you get everyone there in good health with it as a teacher, you will defeat Stephen Meek, without counting any equipment or like a time bonus.
This guy says, if you want to beat the score, you must rest at every landmark. Do not force the oxen when there's bad water or lack of grass. Trade.
Yeah, trades are really easy to get in this game. Like, it's so convenient just, like, constantly, like, click and trade shit. It's just time-consuming for you, the player.
Always keep it at steady pace.
Huh. Really? I mean, I guess time ultimately doesn't matter that much compared to getting everyone there in good health. I just like going the fastest pace because I'm scared of random events, and the faster I get to Oregon, the fewer random events I get.
This guy says to hunt, and every time you hunt, always sell 100 pounds of it.
I guess since food does spoil, you don't need that much food, like, laying around, because you can always hunt and get more.
Because he's got a picture that says, here, I'll trade you $100 for 261 pounds of food.
$100?
That's what it's saying.
Wow.
Let me, actually, there's more. Here's a different one that I just linked. This has got him trading $100 for 5 sets of clothing, $100 for 361 pounds of food. I never knew someone could take the fun out of Oregon Trail. That's funny. Oh, then that scared me. There's a... Alright. Zerfall is leaving us. Did Stephen Meek make the game? No, Stephen Meek is like a real...
Like he's a fur trapper?
Yeah, he's like a... I looked it up and there's some white dude here. Oh yeah, there's some real good... There's a picture of him here. Was a fur trapper and guide in the American West, most notably a guide on the large wagon train known as Meek Cutoff. A native of Virginia, both he and his younger brother, Joseph Meek, would spend their lives as trappers west of the Rocky Mountains. He claims to be a relative of President James K. Polk.
I guess I never really bothered trying, like, selling stuff either, because I never, like, broke down the numbers and thought it would be more, like, I thought it'd be worse for score to have dollars instead of, like, actual stuff.
Look at the amazing beard that man has.
Because his brother didn't have that bad of a beard either.
Well, Joseph looks more like this... I don't know. Well, in his younger picture, he's pretty dapper. And who's the other guy here? David Hastings. I think we looked him up before, but also...
In popular culture, the computer game, the Oregon Trail, lists Stephen Meek as the default number one player. Yes, 7. Clearly he's a trail guide, says so right there on the screen, duh.
7,650 points. Man, don't you want that to be on your Wiki page someday? That's funny.
I might have to do like Major League Oregon Trail. The Pro Strats Speed Run Oregon Trail.
Speed. Hey, they did that was on Awesome Games done quickly last year. There was a girl who did it in like 4 minutes.
Okay.
She set like the game simulation up here. The simulation speed on fast. And then she bought like a big chunk of food. And then she just skipped everything. And like people died and stuff, but you know, she did it like super fast.
Right. And you
she
wouldn't
was
not...
really annoying. I remember that part.
Did she stop the hunt at all?
I don't even remember. I don't think so.
Because then you would, like, I guess 2,000 pounds of food you hope carries you all the way to the end? With, like, there's some random events?
It's been a while since I watched it. And here it is. Awesome Games done quick. Yeah, 5 minutes and 22 seconds. She does the old one. So. Like nobody's there to watch it. So.
Okay, with the old version of Oregon Trail like that, yeah, I could see how you could skip through all that stuff. Okay. I was imagining it with, like, Oregon Trail Deluxe for whatever reason.
I swear there's another one, but maybe I'm making that up. Oh, yeah, here's the one we play. She does it on her... Oh, it's on her page.
I love how,
like... 8 minutes and 24 seconds.
I love how they applaud, like, after the river crossing. It's like, yeah, good play! Yeah, crossing it with the ferry. Yeah, good play.
How come you all don't cheer for me? That's...
Good move, yeah. Probably because whenever you cross over the ferry, the fucking ferry breaks in half.
Oregon Trail 1.2 Marathon Safe Route in 5:15. That's the one we play. Oh, her scores suck.
Oh yeah, it's a speed run, not a score run.
Well, whatever. There's the